This is Die Sporting Network.
Now we got Wednesday finale, the Agents at 3-0 in the green, up against FOE in the red and white jerseys. We'll re-tip it off. Martin Delaney this week, of course. You seen the big three hitting the game-winning shot was Dante Green in the Sunday matchup. Carr with it. Carr against Wright. Reversal, no good. With it, loads it, puts it high. Carr. In there! And a 3-0 game. 3-0 game is good. Right for three. Got it! Right back. 3-2 game. This one a lot of people have been anticipating. Now you see it here on DSN. Cousins, he puts the two in. 4-3 games here for FOE. They're trying to get the 3-1. Drop the Agents to 3-1 themselves. Kick back. This is side. Foul is called. Two shots coming up. Marcus Davis coming to the line. Second shot's been down as well. So Cousins got it. Extra miles with it. That one tipped and missed. Rebound. Take a second. He pulled up. And he hit. Five to four. Foul. And we got two shots coming up here. Mr. Carter. First shot in there. Okay, even at five. That's a three from the outside. No good. Out of bounds. Ball back to the Agents. The Agents right now. Dan Williams had that amazing game against Sam Ballers last week. 38 points. He was attacked. That's a three for Singletary. He hits it. Eight to five. And Cousins took the game. Singletary pulls up and one. Pop! He kicked and missed. Back the other way to Mal. points away from the day. He lays it in. 11-9 game. It's a 10-point lead for the Aces. Right for three. for FOE. Turns it over. Carr. Good as not. Shoots it. Thank you. get it back. Both sides trying to be a little fancy there. The agent. Connected yet. 10-point lead now. Referee. Pierre Brown. Getting out of the ball here. Agents not playing as freely as we got used to seeing them do.
Like the way they're
game action. 135 left in the first half. Five, a 9-point lead. That's what I believe. Bang! That's a 3 second call. Thank you. Rocky went off the knee. Great ball. No good. Offensive rebound. All right, we'll set it up. Stop clock at 10. Got it. 63-50. That's a drive, floater, got it in there! That's a drive. Do count it. Yeah, one shot. She's in one end. Still a 12-point game. Phil Carr right now with 30 points. No problem. The referee is putting offensive pressure on the agent. Oh, again, and he got offensive rebound, went in for now. Down. Oh. That's a try by Miles. Four, six, and counting left in the
suit. It's a very good matchup. You better switch that quick. I got it. Can't only stop on the 2 minutes. You ain't got any time. Can't only stop on the 2 minutes.
Timeout line was called. 3:58 left. 73-58. We're going to talk about the games we have for you coming up Thursday in the 9-10 network. That includes UTF, the other 3-0 team right now. Going up against SB Elite. These matches are SB Elite. They do not want to fall to 1-3. Moran against Harbor Heights, another team. The Harbor Heights, HOH, do not want to fall to 1-2. Finally, the West Panthers. It's the DMV Warriors. The Warriors are 0-3 right now. They surely do not want to drop at 0-4. And the West Panthers either don't want to drop to 2-2 with a two-game losing streak. Big games coming up here. Week 4 of the Brunson League finale. The other guys on that way. Coming up after the ball. First shot by Miles. Missed it. I heard about y'all. Back over. Right for three. All the way to the basket. And the tap goes to Cousins. Back to 15. That's inside. Williams. Got it. He's still 12. And a foul.
Thank you.
coming up. 1:32 left. Just missed on the second. 1:29 left. It's a three. Get the miss. Hudson drives the board. I do a little him and Cousins hook up. Got it. Leads him 10. And one! I might shut the door right there.
33 if you get this one. You miss two, you miss one for the
This is Die Sporting Network.